if we go through this thing, I would like to keep it at 15 years. I wouldn't want to go any other.
I think we need to let our financial, let someone financial tell us and guide us the best route to go, which way to go. Whether it's 15 years, 10, or 20. That fit our financial.
And that's fine, but I don't think we need somebody coming in from outside the county telling us how much debt we need to and how long we need to extend out there. That's a decision we need to make.
Well, we are going to make that decision. We're just gathering the information. I mean, it's just like anything else that you purchase, you go out and gather the information. Then you make your own decision.